looks sick. I hope it's not contagious.
Come, come. I haven't got all day.
We've been awaiting your return. Come, follow me.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarr. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hirsine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarr. Yes, but it's no easy. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice and speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Go build a house first. Okay. No one else? Okay.